Hello, I'm Fiona Phillips with People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals. Christmas should be a time of peace and goodwill for all, shouldn't it? It isn't for turkeys. Christmas represents the culmination of weeks of fear and pain for them. Jam-packed into filthy, windowless sheds, they're bred to grow so large that they suffer hideous leg injuries, and they stand in their own waste for much of that time too, so they suffer from horrible leg sores. It's not a nice Christmas for turkeys. In the wild, they can live up to 10 years old, but on the way to your Christmas dinner, they're slaughtered at between 2 to 6 months old. It doesn't have to be this way. Why not this Christmas? Have a heart, not a drumstick. Go vegetarian. You can get your vegetarian starter pack from peter.org.uk. Make it a happy Christmas for everyone and for the environment too. Thanks for listening.